you how to assemble aircraft and we will test it. Let's go. This is topper wing, bottom wing, back wing, supporter, and this is body. Okay, let's assemble. This is take bottom wing, put inside the slope. Then take back wing and put inside the slope. Place topper wing on the top, fix the supporter. Other side of the power. This is power on button. When we press, the motor will rotate for 15 seconds. Then is in charge. There is a charge port. Now my aircraft is ready for test. Now it's time for testing the aircraft. First bend the topper wing. Like this, then and press it, throw it forward.
Hang on.